Hi, welcome to Sierra Raja classes. And today I'm on this video to introduce our main product, which we have developed over a period of time. It's exclusively for banking executives who wants to get into the fundamentals of banking credit and go up to the expert level. So this is the product or program called Banking Credit Professional Program, fully designed by me. It's a product of Sierra Raja classes. Let me introduce you that product. Let me share my screen. So I believe you should be able to see the screen. This is our website, carajaclasses.com. And this is this site. Just scroll down. And here you will be able to see this link called, or the banner called BCPP. It is Banking Credit Professional Program. I designed this product based on the interaction with various banking executives, based on the various courses they have enrolled, because already I have published a series of courses, like 14 to 20 courses for banking executives, but we had to put them in order, like which course they should take first to get the concepts clear, which course they should take to get into the practical areas, and what are the courses they should take for getting expert knowledge, okay? So that was the demand for quite some time. So I structured everything today. And so here we have BCPP, that is Banking Credit Professional Program. And enroll if you wish to learn banking credit step by step. And when you click on this link, it will take you to a page. Let me show you that. It will take you to this page called BCPP, that is Banking Credit Professional Program. And here I have given the reason why banking executives should get into this program. It's basically the credit analysis, right? And what is credit analysis? That's a process adopted by the bankers to understand their customers, to evaluate the customer, to take a decision whether they should give loan or not, whether they should renew the limits or not. And lending is the core activity of banks. And they take that lending decision by carrying out credit analysis. And for doing that credit analysis, the credit officer, the team, the sanctioning authority, all of them should have absolute knowledge on the credit related areas. Okay, so this program I have divided into three levels. You'll be seeing three levels. One is level one program, that is banking credit level one program. This is purely for beginners. So If you take this course, you will get lifetime access, but you should complete the course within 10 days if you want to move on to the level two. Okay, so you get lifetime access, but I would suggest you to complete the course within 10 days. And who can enroll in this course? Existing and newly posted officers in credit department, they can enroll. And the executives who are identified for credit department, they can enroll. Then executives who are aspiring to become credit officers in bank, and mainly the relationship managers and area sales managers, because they are basically marketing the credit products, right? So they should have a thorough knowledge, or at least a thorough knowledge in the basic concepts of credit products, the cycles behind that, the rationale behind that. So they can enroll into this. Then of course the project finance consultants, because they are going to represent their clients in front of banks, so they should have a thorough knowledge of the concepts, not only the concepts, the practical areas. Then finance managers, because they work for their organization, they have to represent their organization in front of bank and get loan sanctioned or renewed, so they can also take this course. And of course chartered accountants for guiding their clients. Okay, so this is a level one course, and it's purely, I mean, the objective, if you look at the objective, it's to acquire the basic knowledge of banking credit concepts and related products. And of course, it will also help you to develop the ability to read financial statements and credit information reports. It means in this level one program, you are going to get access to three courses. One is banking credit analysis process. Two is how to read balance sheet. Three is how to read CIBIL report. And if you click on this enroll now button, it will take you to that level one program course. And look at here, you have the initial offer price of 1999, and you get lifetime access. But the recommended completion is 10 days. You should complete within 10 days so that you can move on to level 2. Okay. And here all the other details like the description, the package contents, the 3 courses included, how to use, all those information are available. Fine. Then comes the level 2. I'll take you to level 2. Again, I'm going back to the home page. Let me just see. Yeah. So I've explained about level 1 so far. Then comes the banking credit level 2 program. This program is mainly for practical understanding, because the concepts, all those matters are covered or will be explained in level 1. And in level 2, you get hands-on experience, like you'll be working on various aspects of it. So here you get 30 days duration. So you're going to get lifetime access to pre-recorded courses. What are those courses? I'll explain. And who should enroll? Executives who have completed the BCPP level 1 can enroll, and existing or newly posted officers in credit department, because they have to work on the real files. Okay. Then project finance consultants, already I mentioned project finance consultant, they should actually develop their knowledge in all the 3 levels, L1, 2 and 3. Then finance managers and chartered accountants, finance managers for their organization and chartered accountants for guiding their clients. Okay. What is the main objective of this level 2? It is to develop practical skills, and the participant of this program will acquire ability to prepare CMA reports, carry out financial analysis, carry out term loan appraisal, prepare cash budget for short-term loans, and also they'll be able to prepare cash flow modeling for LRD products, lease rental discounting. Okay, so these are all the courses which are included in this package as of now. And what are the courses? The courses are exactly what I have defined in the ability to acquire. They are how to prepare CMA report, how to carry out financial analysis, term loan appraisal, how to prepare the cash budget and LRD products. Okay, so this is about level 2. And if you click on this link, it will take you to level 2. And here you can see 5 courses are included. They're all practical courses, and the discounted price is 3,499. Fine. Then I'll take you through this level 3 program. This level 3 program is for gaining expert knowledge, and here also you're going to get lifetime access to pre-recorded courses. It will be 90 days duration. That is, the recommended period is you should complete this level 3 over a period of 90 days, because I'm going to give more contents here, mainly to develop expert knowledge. But of course, you are going to have lifetime access. Okay. Who should enroll? Executives who have enrolled in level 2, and the other executives, mainly the existing or newly posted officers in credit department, then project finance consultant, finance managers and chartered accountants. What is the main objective of this level 3 program? It is to develop expert knowledge in banking credit, export finance, documentation formalities, NPA management, then business laws and registration formalities, forex management, accounting standard and financial management. And to address this objective, around 13 courses are included in this program, that is level 3 program. And if you click on this enroll now button, it will take you to that corresponding page, and here the discounted price is 7,499. You of course get lifetime access for all these courses. So this program is purely designed by me. It's based on my practical experience, based on interaction with the banking executives and their expectation. Because earlier I used to put everything in a bundle and give it to them, and they do not know like which one to go first. So we have structured this L1, L2, L3. So these 3 courses will give you an overall picture of credit, and as mentioned in the levels, you get the basic knowledge, practical knowledge and expert knowledge as well. And if you want to go through some demo lectures, they are given here. Some 1 or 2 demo lectures are available, and the reviews given by the students who have enrolled in our other banking courses are also given. And if you want to get in touch with me, if you need any clarification related to this program, you can get in touch with me through my WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number Let me share my WhatsApp number. It is 77360-22001. And my email ID is nrajca@gmail.com. Thank you.